as we also stand with Nigerians determined to forge a bright and stable future for their own country. Of Russian aggression against Ukraine that threatened the very fabric of the post-World War's international order. Let us pause for a moment in solidarity with the brave people of Ukraine in their hour of need, as well as with Nigerians who are caught in that mountain of a better place. As artists, entrepreneurs, civil society activists, legislators, a moment to welcome everyone, our Honorable Minister of Women's Affairs, my diplomatic colleagues and distinguished guests, welcome to the inaugural International Women's Day Awards Gala. This evening we'll be celebrating amazing individuals who have done amazing things. People who have left indelible marks on their communities and their society as a whole. As I look out across those who are assembled here tonight, I realize that collectively this group of people might be defined of those who strive to make
My name's Ache, girl. I'm gonna be an MC for the evening. Every now and then I can go in and out.
Have a wonderful night, everyone. La fête continue, as people say in French, but thank you so much for being here. Good night. Acknowledge a couple of the gentlemen in the diplomatic corps, the UN resident representatives, Matthias and the Norwegian ambassador, Knut, who are also very helpful financial sponsors of the evening. It takes a community to put together a wonderful event.
Right. So, we'll get there. Thank you very much for this opportunity.
Thank you so much, Excellency, for being here and for all your great work on behalf of women in Nigeria. More than half the country's population. I'd like to extend a special thanks to the co-hosts of this event, the European Union, France, Germany, UNDP, the United Kingdom, and UN Women. And I want to also act some
Yes, because Lufayemi is said to kick her husband's ass. I also like to shout out to my wife, Her Excellency Ambassador Olufolake Abdulrazak. She's also pushing me to make sure we do the corner. More women are now stepping up to contest in the next election. So I'd like to also encourage my fellow governors who've been pushing, especially Ekiti State Governor, Edo State Governor, Ekiti, Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, one is truly honored with this recognition. Well, we saw what happened at the national
award, but that doesn't mean that the ban is any less worthy. Your Excellency, please come to the stage.
On the gender scale is detrimental to the growth of a nation and the world at large. To be candid, how far will an economy grow when the citizens are not equally nurtured? The theme of the International Women's Day, Gender Equality Today for Sustainable Tomorrow, couldn't have been addressed at a later time. It is now. The right time is now. There are several indications that inequality and inequality
leadership. Miss Lois Outer. She has over 5 years of experience in diversity and inclusion. She's the founder and chief executive officer of Cedar Seed Foundation Nigeria, the NGO's. Her Excellency Irelu Bisi Fayemi, a leading voice not only in the African women's movement. The 2022 nominees for the Outstanding Woman Leader Award are Dr. Abiola Akiode Afolabi, a legal feminist per excellence.
Families, everyone will fall short of achieving real change. And the nominees for Outstanding Woman Leader are
60 of the House of Reps and no governors. The suffragette movement in the UK, and I'm wearing the colours purple, white and green, changed things in the UK. The time has come for change here. So this award celebrates the
DJ. Hello, this is the ambassador to Nigeria. You give us something that is worthy of her work, please. As she's walking, do it, DJ. Make her remember her own work. Let's go.
All right. Okay.
Thank you. I'm going to start with a quote from a very famous author who's been with us tonight. Men have had centuries of affirmative action. Time has come to change. Second point, the stats are bad. 8 of 109 Senate positions are women, 13 of 300.
Can you go back a little? Okay, there we go. Oh, there she go. Hey. Problem. Hey. Give them. I love her.
I'm inspired by people like Professor Joy Ezimo, who set up WACO to create real change. These women are proof of what many of us know, that women are capable and able, that the gifts of intelligence and courage and initiative and integrity are not gender specific. Nothing more essential to the human spirit than hope. I am equally moved by all the women being celebrated today. I've had the opportunity to learn about them, and I've been filled with admiration. Kind of job, over and over again, we start to think that only that kind of person can do that job. And so the presence of these women creates hope. Hope for a more equal and just world. And there is 1944 is not that long ago. I'm sure there are people here today who were alive in 1944. Representation matters. If we see only one kind of person doing one, remember that women in different parts of the world were not even allowed to vote because they were women. In France, for example, where Ambassador Blattman is from, women were not allowed to vote until 1944. Because for me, it is a sign of much needed progress. We have to remember that the reason we're celebrating these women is not because women somehow cannot naturally be ambassadors. I feel personally very moved that the people who represent the four most influential Western countries in Nigeria are women. To celebrate women. And this is a gathering of... Good evening. Good evening, everyone. It's really lovely to be in this gathering. It's so girl in the world.
For 30 languages. She's delivered two landmark TED Talks, her 2009 TED Talk, The Danger of a Single Story, and her 2012 TEDx Houston Talk, We Should All Be Feminists, which started a worldwide conversation. Connecticut State University with a degree in communication and political science. She has written many, 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 many books, and most of her work has been translated into over.
Professor Joy Ezelo. Present today's Civil Society Award, because it's civil society which is the most powerful force for change in politics. This is what brought German unification in
Amal Hassan. I'm very honored tonight to present the Private Sector Award on So empowering women makes economic sense.
Guess. goes to the award goes to Miss Laila Johnson Salami.
Welcome, Honorable Nkiruka Oyejocha, the Deputy Chief Whip for the House of Representatives, Federal Republic of Nigeria.
But all the females, I empowered all his daughters and sent her to the best schools in Nigeria. Thank you very much for this wonderful award.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, can we put a hand together one more time?
Princess Elizabeth Olowu.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Her Excellency Ambassador Emmanuel Blackman, the French ambassador to Nigeria, to present the first award. She said the Germans are always late. You haven't lived here long enough. I can't shout like she shouted, but Brigitte! Come quick. You did. That came from your soul. I felt it. There goes Brigitte! We're going to do something called pass the mic. So I'm going to pass the mic. Is there anybody else that's not here? If anybody's not here, please call them up. Birgitte, where are you? Please make their way to the stage. Can we put our hands together for all of the board members, please? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Give them a very resounding round of applause. These are the people that have made sure that we are here today to celebrate this evening. Can you keep clapping as they come? Ladies and gentlemen, so I'm things we do. So we're going to try to have fun this evening and do what it is we came to do. Now at this time, we're going to have the board members. I'm going to invite all of the board members to please. I'm not here. You just say sister.
Sister.
You are beautiful.
You are beautiful.
You are adequate.
You are adequate.
You are enough.
You are enough.
You are bae.
You are bae.
So proud to be here, so proud to be a woman, so proud to be a Nigerian woman, so proud to be a boss lady, so proud to be holding down my own in this space. If you know you're a boss lady holding down your own in your space, put your hands together for yourself.